Can you confirm me what exactly can you see on your screen?
I am at my computer. I can see my screen.
So, just confirm me one thing, sir. How old are you?
I am old enough to be control of my computer. My age is not your business.
I can't get in you properly. Please talk loudly.
What do you want me to do with my computer?
I just want to show you all the problems. After that, I will help you to resolve those problems. So,
okay.
Just confirm me one thing, sir. How old are you?
I am old. I'm of age. I am an adult. Why is it that you're calling? What is wrong with my... Why is it you are calling? What is wrong with my computer?
Sorry?
Why are you calling? What is wrong with my computer?
Because you are a registered customer of Windows, sir. Our server regularly getting some error reports and warnings about your computer. That shows your computer is being hacked by some online hackers and they're misusing your identity for their illegal activity.
Who are you? What company are you with?
I'm calling you from Windows Help and Support Center. Okay? So, sir, right now are you in front of the computer?
Yes.
You getting me?
I can hear you.
Okay, sir. So, can you see all of your regular... Can you see all of your regular icons on your desktop screen?
Yes, I can.
Okay, sir, just be on the hold. I'm transferring this call to my senior supervisor who will guide you from here, okay?
All right, what do you want me to do?
Hello?
Hello, what do you want me to do?
Yeah, my name is Joshua. I'm the senior supervisor in this floor. I will guide you further, okay?
Okay.
Is the computer completely on right now, sir?
Sure.
Okay, have a look on your keyboard. On the left and bottom corner of your keyboard, can you see any CTRL, the control key?
Yes, I can.
Besides the control key, can you see any 4 flag Windows key?
Yes, I can.
Can you see that?
Yes.
Just press the flag key and hold it down.
Why?
I'm going to show you the error and warning messages which is getting downloaded in your computer without your knowledge, alright?
Okay.
Press the 4 flag Windows key and hold it down.
Alright.
And along with another finger, press the letter R, R as in Romeo. Press both at the same time.
What is it you want me to press? Say it again.
Press the 4 flag Windows key and the letter R at the same time.
Alright, why would I do that?
Because I need to show you the critical error and warning messages, okay? And if you not remove this problem from the computer, you can lose your computer forever. The computer can be blocked within 2 hours. Right?
Oh no, you mean I can lose my... You mean my whole computer is going to crash?
Yes, your computer might be crashed down at any certain point of time. So I need to show you the problem and fix it up for you, okay?
Okay.
So just press the flag key and the letter R.
Okay, I've done that.
What is coming up?
It's weird. What is it that I'm supposed to be seeing?
Is anything coming up, sir, after pressing flag and later R?
Yeah, it looks really weird. What is it that I'm looking at?
I believe you're not doing anything, right?
Yeah, I'm doing what you told me to. I'm going to post this on YouTube. I believe that I just received a hack call. And y'all beware. Time and date. You saw the phone number. Heads up.